I'm Coach Matt at GB Los Lunas. I'm with Emilio, and we're going to be doing catching a Darce from that bottom of side control. So, I'm on the bottom of side control. My partner's got that good side control. With the hand that's closest to his hip, I'm going to slide it underneath. When I'm ready to move, I'm going to work to shove him over the receiver. My head side hand is also moving at that time. So as I'm shucking and moving, I move my head side hand to the opposite side of his head. Catching my thumb on the back of his neck, pulling my hip back, grabbing his arm, grabbing my bicep, pulling it down, and I try working to pull him to his side, working to catch his legs, and my knees also pinch the jerk.